McDonald's is temporarily closing its U.S. corporate offices this week as it prepares for layoffs. The Wall Street Journal says the company is asking corporate employees to just work from home so that staffing decisions can be delivered virtually. No word yet on how many jobs could be affected in this round of layoffs there.